Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Titleist TSR4 driver. It's my intent to tell you what type of player is going to want to try this new club, how it's going to help that player shoot lower scores. I got to hit this club for the first time. I'll go over my experiences. I'll talk about some of the data that I saw from shots hit, and I'll touch on some of the key technologies that go into this new club from Titleist. Listed are the standard specifications on the new Titleist TSR4 line of drivers. You can see there are three different lofts available. All three of the lofts are continuing forward with the Titleist SureFit hosel setting, where players can choose from 16 different hosel settings that allow them to fine-tune the loft and lie of the driver individually. Titleist has a great shaft offering when it comes to standard stock shafts that you can choose from. I got to hit this club with the new Mitsubishi Tensai 1K Black 65, and I was hitting the 9-degree loft with the Golf Pride Tour Velvet 360. But remember, TGW.com will accommodate any of your custom requests. Titleist has several new drivers in the TSR line, starting with the TSR2. That driver is designed for players who are looking for maximum distance on centered and off-centered hits, both on the heel and the toe. Players that are looking for maximum distance through high launch and low spin. The TSR3 is the player's tunable driver. It has the most adjustments with the SureFit gravity track on the bottom of the club. It allows players to move the center of gravity to help the energy transfer on their typical miss, or it helps them dial in even a more specific shot type of shape. The TSR4 is the player's ultimate low spin driver. Any player that is imparting too much spin on their drives, sacrificing distance, is going to want to try the TSR4. Of the TSR2, the TSR3, and the TSR4, the 4 definitely has the smallest profile or the smallest footprint at address, sets very square, and sounds very solid. All three of the drivers mimic the same sound, in my opinion, and the feel is very responsive, but again, with all three drivers, I can feel when I'm missing on the heel or toe side, which gives me great feedback. To mention some of the data I saw when hitting this club for the first time, comparable to the other drivers in the line, I picked up club head speed with all three. Where I normally swing at 101, 102, I was at an average of 105 with the TSR4. I was getting a very fast ball speed of just under 149. I was launching the 9-degree driver at about 13 degrees, using about a 3-degree ascending blow at impact, getting a very low spin of under 2000 RPMs with the weight in the forward setting. That gave me the shallowest ball flight of the three. My trajectory max height was just under 80 feet. The shallowest descent angle of 33.2 degrees, the longest carry distance of 256, and again with that shallow landing angle, tons of roll on the back end of the shot. Now while that 1900 RPMs of spin is actually too low and I'd be great on a windy day, but for normal conditions, I'm probably gonna sacrifice a little distance. When I moved the heavyweight from the front to the back, I saw an increase of spin of just right at 300 RPMs. My spin jumped up to nearly 2200 RPMs. So again, I think that's gonna allow players to really dial in the amount of spin they're getting off of the club face. And the ability to change the weight from the forward or aft position is new with the TSR4. Now players can really fine tune the amount of backspin they're getting with this type of club. The TSR4 driver also offers a new multi-plateau variable face thickness design. Similar to the TSR2 driver, it offers more consistent speed and distance across the entire hitting surface. So if you're a high spin player and less spin, more penetrating, longer drives could help you play better golf and shoot lower scores, and you might want to try the new TSR4 driver, go ahead. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days should you configure a custom TSR4 driver. The ultimate low spin player's driver, this is the new Titleist TSR4 driver. You can check it out. Check out our other product review videos. All at TGW.com.